one trophy in the bag already, but they're still chasing them all.
He's a winner, and I think what the really brilliant players do, they make the others around him better. He's
38th appearance this season. It's a hell of a lot for a 19-year-old.
Just on the ball, the crowd will really, to be fair, I think, feed off that. So I think it's really important that Eriksen
find himself playing on the left wing. That's where we expect him to play today.
And I think if United gets that point where they're in the game...
Time, I think he used Rashford on that left side against Trent, caused him huge problems in one particular game.
United team to come and play. You know, the rivalry is enormous and there's so much at stake.
In the last seven here, Jesse Lingard scored Manchester United's own...
But Graham mentioned pressure there. There's a reason why you're playing for Man United, that you come here and you deal with it.
End of the season after distinguished service is on the bench. Free at any time. The universal appeal of English football is summed up by days like...
Obviously, there's such a difficult start to the season, but I agree with Graham.
United team at the moment, there's a really good feeling about them. Won a trophy, beat Barcelona.
It's huge. Manchester United in third place. They've played two games fewer as things stand than...
The Europa League, they're on a great run, but Liverpool only lost here once in...
Liverpool's six Premier League games unbeaten.
Front. With Bruno off, it means that Manchester United haven't got a pace.
Well, it's up and running, the contest. Gakpo was the first. Dyke, who scored in midweek. It's a win over Wolves that they show. Liverpool supporters encouraged here and then left a little bit flat by his leg horse. That deeper role, and looking for Rashford, the original. And what a wonderful period of service, 8 years. Arnold. And here is Salah.
Oh, he's so good at that, Fred. And he gets body to body.
Neck of fourth place Spurs. And closing in on third place Manchester United. Nunez is in there as well. With Gakpo, who's a tall player. Robertson getting some football here. Nunez. Not talking too much of the ball as yet. And tries a shot and Alisson, his fellow Brazilian, has to turn it aside. He wouldn't have been surprised by the direction of it.
He's grimacing.
The leg horse and Anthony can try again. And there's Lambaris. Nine goals in his last five games against Manchester United and just a bit of a sighter there.
Well, you fancy Mo Salah.
He's done. Have the energy or the legs anymore, but that's...
Shows in front of him, Elliot, bit of a scramble, and does end up as a goal kick.
And it's just interesting.
They'll certainly be knocking on the door if they win this one. Rashford, red horsed by Anna. Virgil van Dijk. Nunez. Elliot Henderson's onto it. Aiming for Salah.
Rashford, strength, the pace, first one.
Here, Robertson, Nunez at the far post, Robertson tries to place it himself, it might not have been going in, but Martinez couldn't take a chance with that.
Well, we've seen that before, haven't we?
Again, and it's out of the top. There's a corner.
Yeah, Martinez gets there.
Nunez coming in. Casemiro, leg horse, lovely ball from Alexander-Arnold to Salah, hand off from the player you just called streetwise.
I mean,
Salah, ball to the back post. Well, it was a sight of goal for Bruno Fernandes. And then look for Rashford, who's not picked up. He just tried to steer it first time past Alisson, but Liverpool were opened up.
Oh, Marcus Rashford, what?
Again here. With Beckhorst.
Just mentioned before about Manchester United putting bodies forward here, and again they may do also.
For waiting in the middle for an early ball. Well, it wasn't quite early enough. To be fair to Anthony, I don't think he could have seen it. Rashford looks away in disappointment.
This Liverpool.
Free kick. Chance for Manchester United to get this elusive goal. Okay. Absolutely steamrolled with so many. Salah, there's no one in his position though. He has to take it on himself. His centre back to the left back, I'm sure. Making impressive ground again. It's just to Wilby, because the numbers in white here, and Anthony. In the end, Van Dijk gets to it. Didn't quite roll to Bruno Fernandes, but Liverpool. Casemiro again. And telling Gakpo where he wanted him to go, and there he went. He's got a chance, he's got a goal! Great moment for Liverpool, and Cody Gakpo! They're so glad they got him! He had a goal disallowed. Liverpool, half-time at Anfield, Liverpool 1, United 0. Says, attack the cop end in the second half. Salah here, and it reached Harvey Elliott here.
And Shaw again can't shift his feet, and he just plays it across goal, Harvey Elliott. But from a defensive point of view, those two goals that United have conceded, absolutely appalling.
Still Mo Salah, and Gakpo. Manchester United apart here. The team in red putting red faces on the I remember it was 4-0 here last season. Very different circumstances. The third goal, and in goes Bruno Fernandes. Here is Bruno Fernandes. It's a lovely ball for Rashford. They're still going. Oh, Robertson with plenty to aim at. Gaping wounds to rub some salt into on his way out. Gakpo claiming a corner and he's got it. Cody Gakpo and Darwin Nunez. And they thought that was good to try and work out why it hasn't been going so well.
Haven't seen it enough this season.
Martinez on Gakpo. From here. Cleverly worked. Three goal lead. That's under the management of Salah. Martinez just got a foot in. McTominay. Diving as well. Garnacho. Who has a go. And slide in Elliott.
There, deflection. But that is absolutely devastating from Mo Salah, no thought, just turns right foot, bang! De Gea doesn't have time to move.
Nunez. Taken by Robertson. Fernandes. From Salah at the heart of this, Darwin Nunez. By Henderson. For Nunez. It's five here. Gakpo. And towards Firmino. Salah. It's six. Shirts off. Managing the two teams above them.
No, I never.
Going to take a lot of. Oh, that's the run they wanted. That is the cherry on the icing on the cake, Bobby Dazzler.
Mình nhìn đi, đi. Rồi, đi bọn được. Kéo được. Rồi vậy. À. Lúc này hồi đấy. À vậy. Bọn Quy có chịu đấy luôn. Nhìn lên em. Ok kìa. Đi này.
Ông chẳng có lá, chẳng có đồng bụi ạ.